Hi, my name is Sonja, and today I take you to the probably most exotic place in Berlin, to Berlin Neukölln, especially the area around Sonnenallee. It's very interesting. There are so many Arabic shops, restaurants, shisha places, and so on, and you really should see it and feel the vibe of little Lebanon, eat something, drink something, and let's go and have fun. Here you see the Hermannplatz, which is also kind of a central place in Neukölln. You have a nice market there. Here you can buy really, really cheap vegetables, fruits, and some other food. Right here starts the Sonnenallee, the famous or infamous street. You find a lot of cheap shops, Arabic shops, also Turkish shops, where you can buy really great fresh fruits and vegetables, Arabic bread, shisha shops, and a lot more. Thank you.
Thank you. Nein, nicht über eine Hour. Hm? Nicht über eine Hour, wenn wir gestern landen. The good stuff.
Just pick trees in a
avec soi. Last chance. He was joking, then let him make a photo. And then I'm looking at one photo, so look for him. So I was waiting for him. Thank you.
merkst du bei, so beim Aufstehen.
Of my favorite restaurants there. It's a Lebanese restaurant called Assam. Here you can eat really incredible hummus, falafel, shawarma, everything Lebanese you can imagine, and at very good prices.
Nein, danke. Was willst du von mir? Keine Stocke. Komm. Heiß. Warm. No way.
No way.
Wirklich? Ja, nur Spaß. Nur Spaß.
Digital?
Nein.
So, I hope you liked the video, and if you have other suggestions what we shall show you exactly in Berlin or also in other European cities, just let me know in the comments. And if you have liked our content, please subscribe to our channel. See you next time. Bye.